Hello there, guys. Multi here, and as you can see in front of us is the Boeing 737. I think it's the 800. And today is a challenge, so we're gonna go inverted first. Oh, too early to go inverted. Go. Okay, do a touch and go. Everyone wants me to, like, every time I do a challenge, I do a touch and go. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the touch and go, get it done and over with. Easy. You're already speeding, guys. Alright, guys, time to go low. Okay, why do I keep crashing? Okay, guys. Maybe this challenge isn't too bad, landing gear up instead of down. Alright, guys. Just like the 747, we're gonna cut engine 1. Last time we cut engine 2, this time we're gonna cut engine 1. But I think we have to go in the middle now. Alright, guys, inverted. Come on, pull up, get out of it! I keep crashing. This is hard. Maybe we should go back to the Grand Canyon. Alright, guys, we're back and we're in the Grand Canyon. So, I will cut you one time. Where are we? Okay, guys, we made it. Alright, guys,
get a little airborne.
Go inverted. I'm gonna take a nice sip out of my juice. I said increase in altitude. Alright guys, we're gonna go inverted for the rest of the video. Just need to get some altitude. Alright guys, we're gonna climb by 15 feet. Alright guys, that we should be high enough to go inverted. Here we go! I don't know what's happening out there, guys. Alright guys, that was crazy. How fast are we going? Alright guys, I think we have to land. We're gonna do it while inverted. Alright guys, we're gonna come in at top speed. Guys, this is crazy. Coming in at top speed, this is more like an emergency landing than a regular landing. Reverse it! Fuel a mower. Yeah. Pull up. Ah, well, that works. So, well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, turn on the channel notifications. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.